Hello and welcome to my channel. And this is the second in a series of collabs. And this is the Autumn and Halloween collab. It is hosted here on YouTube by the lovely Lisa, who is Crafting Diva. And a long list of ladies taking part, which have been listed down below for you to hop over and see. There's a hashtag Halloween collab CD. So use that to see everybody's projects as well. So the first two Fridays of the month of September, we're doing autumn projects. And then the last two Fridays in September, we're doing Halloween. So this is the second of the autumn project. And I've looked out this lovely pad, and it's called Woodland, and it's a craft consortium pad by Claire Therese. Absolutely gorgeous pad, this. I got it in a de-stash. Look at that. We've got the cut apart animals and gorgeous flowers. I've actually bought two of these. This 6 inch, and I've got it in the 12 inch as well. I think I picked this up from the Scottish Crafter when she was de-stashing all her stash, when she'd given up the card, our channel. So birds and all sorts, feathers, toadstools, birds, animals. So this has really put me in mind of autumn. Absolutely stunning. Yes, when I think of autumn, I think of woodlands and the changing colours of the trees. And get the herringbone as well at the back. Absolutely stunning pad. So I've used that on my two cards and on my ATC. I've looked out this stamp I got from a de-stash as well. Can't remember exactly who I bought it from, but I'm pretty sure it's a de-stash purchase. And this is Daisy B, an autumn fairy. So isn't she very cute? And this is the first time I've used it. So, also in my projects for this week, I've used stickers from this stickers book. And this is from the range. And it's a super mix of all sorts of things in this sticker book. Animals and letters, space. But this page here had lovely kind of autumn pictures on it, so I've used some of the stickers from there, and also this Stay Wild page. I've used stickers from that page. So let me first show you the little ATC that I've made. And as you can see, I've used the stickers from the sticker book here, and it says Stay Wild, and it also says And So the Adventure Begins. And I've got some foliage up here, and in the background I've got the herringbone in a kind of beigey colour from this woodland pad, and three strips of paper from the woodland pad. You see the lovely wee red squirrel, and there's toadstools, mushrooms, leaves and brambles. So all very autumnal, I think. So to go with that, I've made a card in a similar style. And here you see the three stickers that I've took out of that book. This one says Morning Breeze, Fairy Tale, and Into the Woods. That's a lovely autumn scene there. And then you've got the deer in the middle and some nice flowers and a big band of paper there. Look, it's got rabbits, flowers, birds, all sorts of things on that paper. And then a band of the kind of bramble paper underneath there. I've used the And So the Adventure Begins and Stay Wild, which is the same as my ATC, only in different colour weight. So I thought it matched in really quite well for a ATC and card set. And the other card I made is this cute one here. I've added the With Love sticker here from the same sticker book. I've coloured in the fairy with Pro markers. Kind of the coloured green and brown wings. I think she's really cute. And they've cut the heart out of the leaf design from the woodland book. And I did try the lighter side of this, but I thought the black made the heart stand out so much better. So hope you like my projects for this week, and remember to check out everybody in the collab that's been listed down below. And also come back next Friday to see the first of the two Halloween projects. And thank you for watching, and I'll see you again soon. Bye bye.